Is it true that you voted to cut the funding for embassy security?
Absolutely. Look, we have to make priorities and choices in this country. We have, think about this, 15,000 contractors in Iraq. We have more than 6,000 contractors, a private army there for President Obama in Baghdad. And we're talking about, can we get 24 or so people into Libya to help protect our forces? When you're in tough economic times, you have to make difficult choices.
Okay,
you have to prioritize things.
So you're prioritizing. So when there are complaints that, in fact, that there was not enough security, you've just said absolutely that you cut. You were the one to vote against, you know, to increase security for the State Department, which would lead directly to Benghazi. That seems like you're saying you have a hand in the responsibility to this, right? The funding of the security, if you're happy to cut it.
You get it. But because there are literally close to 200 embassies, consulates, those types of things. You have thousands of people that are involved in this. You have to prioritize things.